And now, Sportsline.
We begin the highlights tonight in 5A. The Highland Rams clinched their spot in the playoffs with a win over Idaho Falls last week, and the Rams were looking to advance against Skyview. Let's head down to Holt Arena, where the Highland cheerleaders are ready, and so are the Highland Rams storming onto the field as we kick off the 5A playoffs. Scoreless game of the first, Jack Whitmer wants the deep ball early. He heaves it into double coverage, but it is picked off by the Hawks, and Skyview takes it for a decent return. But after a stop by the Rams defense, Highland drives down the field again, and this time Jack Whitmer stretches over a defender into the end zone. 7-0 Highland. Next offensive play for Skyview. Max Cutworth looks to the middle of the field. He hits Tarek Pennington, and Pennington is gone for an 85-yard touchdown. These two teams traded scores, but Highland comes out victorious 45-28.